and yesterday was a holiday. It is a central part of the Yuletide season. They have labeled Christmas Day. I hope you had a quiet and a peaceful day. I hope you was able to share some love with somebody else and make somebody else a happier person with the blessings that the Lord has bestowed upon you. We have come today in a joyful mood. What do you say?
Amen.
We have come today because God has been good to us.
Amen.
We have come today because God is trustworthy. And even though the elements around or the conditions around may not be encouraging, we can still hold on to a God who never fails. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
2 weeks ago I told you that we had in our hands two electronic devices that a certain person, Monica Smith by name, is desirous of making available to two of our most needy students in our church. As you know that the way of the world now, as it is now, is what they call distance learning, online learning, which requires electronic devices such as tablets. And so she had made two tablets available for two persons in special needs at our church. We did our assessment as best as we could, and as we have made mention at the board meeting, that the two persons that were selected is young Malik Ellison and we are about to make the presentations, and I don't know if I am so photogenic, but it is requested that pictures be taken and be sent back to the donor. And so I am at this time calling on the two recipients to come to receive these two special gifts. While they are receiving, our church clerk will make sure that she captures the image. And remember that I do not need that you should capture so much of those who are receiving. So may I invite Javon Daly to come? Javon Daly? Yeah, put your mask on. Only.
honor and glory